Hey, welcome to Charlevoix Public Library's Pick of Pick Books this week with me, Miss Jen. I have three books to share with you this week. They're all Wonder Books. They says right on the front of the book that they're Wonder Books by this sticker. And in the inside cover, what makes these books special is that there's an MP3 player that is charged already for you that plays the book story and reads the words on the pages for you. So you just turn this button on and then you press the play button, and there's two modes. There's a reading mode and a learning mode, and the learning mode asks questions about the story. So these are really, really fun books to take on a trip. If you're in the car, we do suggest that they have adult supervision. They're quite expensive. So if you do check them out, please make sure that you are using them with your reading buddies, a grown-up. This first book I have to share with you is Dark Emperor and Other Poems of the Night, authored by Joyce Sidman and illustrated by Rick Allen. This book is a book of prose and poetry. Most of the poems are about nature and the outdoors and animals that you would find amongst nature. So all the illustrations are very similar to this. They're usually in the nighttime. So they are quite long poems on some pages. But you can always just read one poem at a time if you don't have time for all the whole book. So I hope you enjoy that one. The second book that I have to share with you this week is Honey, Honey, Lion, written and illustrated by Jan Brett. Jan Brett has these great illustrations where she puts lots of detail in the outer edges of all of her illustrations. And so there's usually more than one story being told in this book than the words on the pages. So if you look very close at the details, she has lots of interesting little creatures and things in there that she's added to just make the story a little bit more detailed along the edges of the pages. This story is about a honey badger and honey guide bird, and they usually work together to try to find a beehive to get the honey and then eat it together. So one day, honey badger decides not to share the honey, and Honey Guide plays a trick on Honey Badger about that. And she leads him to a lion, and there's quite a surprise in this story. So it's just a story about having a friendship and working together and maintaining that friendship and relationship and some of the benefits you can have together and the rewards you can have when you work as a team. So I hope you enjoy this book. And the last book I have to share with you this week, celebrating Women's History Month, is Around America to Win the Vote, Two Suffragists, a Kitten, and 10,000 Miles, authored by Mara Rockliffe and illustrated by Hadley Hooper. This book talks about two women starting the suffrage movement in their yellow car with their yellow hats and their little kitten with a little yellow bow, and talks about the color yellow and how that stood for the women's right to vote across the country. It talks about all the adventures that they went on and some of the hurdles that they came across along the way, such as snowstorms and people not letting them cross. And they brought their sewing machine and their typewriter, and about how they used those tools to show that they were able to be capable of doing many things that other than cooking and cleaning and sewing, and that they should have the right to vote and have an opinion. So I hope you enjoy this story and all the stories that I've shared today. Remember, the library is open to the public for in-person services and contactless services. If you just want to give us a call, we will bring your books out to the corridor and you can come pick them up, or we'll deliver them out to your car. So thank you, have a great week, and enjoy reading. And remember, picture books are for everyone.